A neighborhood intersection in Terre Haute looked more like a collision course this afternoon. Around 1 o'clock, police say the driver of a white car hit two trees. The car went on to hit a truck. Emergency workers took four people to the hospital. None of the injuries appeared to be critical.